Now we see part 327, 8th question in exercise 7.2. A person is in an helicopter flying at a height of 700 meters from the ground level. The helicopter is flying at a height of 700 meters. From the ground level, it is flying at a height of 700 meters. Here it is given, he observes two objects lying opposite side of either bank of the river. Opposite side, one at the one side and the other is at the opposite side. So making the angle of depression 30 degree and 45 degree. So this is helicopter. Angle of depression means, already I told you, you put the dotted line, right 30, then immediately this also 30. Because in parallel lines, one transversal, if one angle is 30 degree, this also 30 degree. Since alternate angles are equal. So for angle of depression, you draw the dotted line and mark the angle like this. And other side, 45 degree. So here also 45 degree. Now we have to find width of the river. Now suppose this is x and this is y. We have to find x plus y equal to question mark. This is one side of the river and this is other side. So width of the river and the distance between this A and B we have to find. So height equal to 700 already given. Now you can take, you want to find x means opposite side given, adjacent side. So opposite and adjacent trigonometric ratio tan theta. So tan theta equal to opposite by adjacent. Opposite is 700 meter, adjacent x. Yes. Now write tan 30 degree. Tan 30 1 by root 3. Equal to 700 by x cross multiply x equal to 700 root 3 meter. Next you want to find y. Here you write yourself, consider the triangle A, right angle triangle H, you write it as C. Consider the right angle triangle ACH. Now then you write to tan theta equal to opposite by adjacent. Now consider the next triangle. So this part over, come to the next one. Here also tan theta equal to opposite side. Opposite side 700, then adjacent side y. So theta order value here 45 degree. So tan 45 1. So 1 equal to 700 by y cross multiply. So y equal to 700 meter. So if you add x and y, you get width of the river. So width of the river. So detailed step you can write yourself. What we need for the sum, that only we can return. Equal to x plus y, x is 700. So 700 root 3 plus 1, isn't it? You can take 700 common equal to x plus y. So 700 root 3 plus 700. So take 700 common. So root 3 plus 1. So 700 into root 3 is 1.732 plus 1. So this is 2.732. So 2.732 into 700. So 20, then 70 by 72 are 14, balance 1, 21, 22, balance 2, 49, 50, 51, balance 5, 72 are 14, then 90. After 3 digit you keep the point. So the answer is 1912.4 meter. So width of the river equal to, answer we check it, 1912.4 meter. So this is very simple sum. either side of the river or the means you are finding x and y, then add it. Thank you.